Talk surrounding the opioid crisis often focuses on the supply of prescription drugs and final outcomes.
In Minnesota, we're seeing that there's around 395 deaths that are attributed to opioid use each year.
These MBA students with healthcare backgrounds from the U of M's Carlson School of Business are changing the conversation by focusing on the demand, those using opioids, and their plan is going all the way to the White House.
I think winning the competition really says to us that we hit something that was really missing.
It's called community empowerment to address the substance use epidemic, or CEES.
A lot of healthcare right now is very reactive. They wait for people to come to them. And with CEES, we're actually sending people out into the community, as Stephen was saying, and bringing them in.
Think of CEES like the recent E. coli outbreak in romaine lettuce. The solution begins by identifying the source. The students identified the areas of Minnesota hit hardest by opioids, all the way down to individual zip codes.
Really isolate it and treat it before it spreads out of that community.
It would be things like having community workers working with different emergency room departments and bringing patients that had just potentially overdosed and getting them the resources that they need.
You know, Minnesota is great in that we have a lot of existing resources. It's just, how do we bring them together?
That's a question they'll begin to answer tomorrow. The state health commissioner and Minneapolis mayor are both coming to hear their plan.
Hopefully even implement it in the community.
Now, as part of that national contest, the students figured out how to fund their plan and how nurses, social workers, and community staff would help execute it. They'll explain all of that to those local leaders tomorrow, and it will then go to the Surgeon General in the coming weeks.
Randy? Pretty exciting. Thanks, Ken.